10 Secrets to Success. These are not so much secrets as common sense, really. But the problem with common sense is that it may make sense, but it's not always that common. Do these 10 things regularly and consistently, and you cannot fail to have more, achieve more, and become more of the person you were born to be. Number 1. There is no such thing as failure. Failure is just a word. It's a tag that people give to the outcomes that they don't want or don't expect in their lives. So there's no such thing as failure, merely outcomes. Number 2. Be flexible. Realize that getting what you don't want is just feedback, and it helps you to adjust your course and try again until you find what does work. Accept that you are not perfect, and that success and achievement requires you to change, adapt, and become the person you need to be to succeed. Number 3. Love what you do. Then nothing will stop you, even times of doubt or challenge. Know where you are going, and others will naturally want to go on that journey with you. Number 4. Commit to yourself and your goal. And do that because it's the only way to succeed. You and your life are worth it. Number 5. Embrace change. Because change is the only way to find what you want instead of just accepting what you already have today. And change is inevitable. Everything changes over time. So embrace change, because it will always be taking you closer to what you want. Avoid change, and inevitably over time, change will be thrust upon you. Number 6. Like other people and get them on your side. No one can be successful on their own. No one. All successful people needed the support, commitment, and help of others along the way. People want to be around those who are positive and enthusiastic. They have enough problems of their own without having to listen to ours. Number 7. Be grateful for what you already have. So many people want something else to get away from what they already have. They desire change more out of fear, frustration, or resentment, which means that they will always be attracting more of the same. Live in positive anticipation for what's possible. Accept what you have and where you are, and motivate your mind by possibility, opportunity, and the potential that is always waiting to be unleashed. Number 8. Don't get trapped by the significant negative influence of other people. Only people who have succeeded at something truly understand the process and what you have to do or experience to achieve it. Everyone else won't understand, which is why they are not as successful. Number 9. Remember that everything is just a process. From getting to work, cooking a dinner, or going to a concert, it's all just process, boosted by desire. Even success and achievement have a proven process or logical steps that need to be followed to be successful. The only reason why people don't succeed or achieve is either because they don't know how to do it or they don't want it enough. They can't get themselves to feel the way they need to feel to take the action necessary to follow the processes that will achieve the outcome that they want. So negative or unresourceful emotions like, I don't feel like it, or it's not that simple, or oh, I'll leave it till tomorrow, or someday I will, are the arch enemies of success. Number 10. Motivate your mind to multiply your success and your achievement in life. Fail to do that, and you will always have less than you are worth, and fail to be the person you were born to become. In this growing series of videos on our YouTube channel, we are going to show you everything that you need to know to have, achieve, and live that life that you were born to live. So you might like to subscribe now to discover more of what makes you special and unique. Because you really are so much more than you know.